rise near a busy subway station. One plays saxophone, the second intones to a sad guitar, third's kind of all alone. I said, I heard you play your plaintive chords and howl in the wind and rain. As I've just got myself a regular job, here's a dollar for your pain. The same for you, my worldly friend, you blow in a mournful key. Dragging dirty papers from his old gray coat, the third said, what about me? I said, I guess I could be mistaken, dear, and correct me if I'm wrong. But I can't seem to place an instrument, and I sure ain't heard no song. He pushed his papers in my face, there were notes on a music line. With a holler stare, he hung two bars. I said, as far as it goes, that's fine. He said, I can't play these at a subway station, need an eight-piece band. Cause if you heard me do my one-man show, man, you'd emigrate from this land. I write new songs for old crooners, most of them are dead. But they didn't need pseudo-attitude, just sang the words instead. So I threw him a dollar and took his songs to a guy in the music trade. As he played them through, his smile just grew with every bar he played. As the last note died, he kinda sighed, his eyes filled up with tears. He said, thanks for letting me play these songs, they're the best I've heard in years. I said, I wanna see that lonely guy up there in his proper place. Let's make the deal, he said, no deal, these songs would fall flat on their face. They're new songs for old crooners, nobody sings them now. Take any dude with attitude, he simply wouldn't know how. Two guys play a busy subway crowd, there's nowhere to be seen. The one who intones to the sad guitar says, I don't know who you mean. Only me and Mitch ever play this pitch, it's always been our bass. If another guy tried to steal our show, he'd soon be a hospital case. I said I couldn't sell these songs he wrote, though they're better far than most. Guitar man smiles, it seems to me you did business with a ghost. Writes new songs for old crooners, even though he's dead. He's not in the mood to take attitude, so he haunts us here instead.